Yo, it's Arik Armstead of the San Francisco 49ers, and I'm going back to school. Follow me as I hang out with the students here at Lee Tata Foyle Elementary. And then after that, we're going to the Armstead Academy after school program. We're gonna have a lot of fun. We're gonna get tutored, we're gonna learn. And so follow us, come on, let's check it out. I don't even know if they do peers no more, but I'm getting ready for my first class. We got walking lines.
Yes, please.
The controller is.
Thank you for letting me be in your guys' group. Sheesh, I'm scared. I'm not gonna know none of this. This is like a foreign language to me. I just wanna keep encouraging you guys to keep working hard, and I hope you guys enjoy and love school. I'm happy that I got to hang out with you guys today. Ooh, I ain't rocked some Echo in a while.
Okay, rock some Echo.
Fresh. I don't even know if they do peers no more, but I'm getting ready for my first class. Got my supplies, got my mechanical pencil. Yep. What y'all playing? Yo, you can be someone like me. You can do whatever you want, man. Just put your mind to it. You gotta work hard. Hold on. Rock, paper, scissors for the serve. Ah! Let's go! I low-key forgot how to play. I ain't done this in like 15 years. No ropies? Oh, we got a referee too? Good game, man.
Can I get pictures?
Wait, who?
Yeah. So we got a special lunch for some of our students. The teachers, they selected a few students who have done a great job in school. And so this is their reward. They get to have lunch with me and hang out for a little bit. So let's go. Hey.
Hello.
What's up? You like Chick-fil-A, Brooklyn? You're pretty tall. How old are you?
Nine.
Nine? Oh, wow. I like the Polynesian, the purple one.
Who's more popular, y'all or the Raiders?
That's a good question. I don't know.
My dad likes the Raiders.
My dad likes the Raiders.
Yeah? Who do you think is more popular, the Raiders or the 49ers?
Yeah.
I mean, I would say the Raiders. I would say we have more fans across the country. The Raiders do have a lot of fans in California, though.
What does the football player say to the football before the game?
What does he do or say?
Catch you later.
That was a good one. The reason we got to have this lunch was because you guys were doing very good in your classes and in school. So I just want to keep encouraging you guys to keep working hard and stay focused. If you guys are struggling in any subjects, I want to tell you that that's okay. I struggled in a lot of subjects when I was you guys' age, but it took me asking for help and talking to my teachers more to get the help I needed. And I ended up doing, you know, pretty good in school. So I hope you guys enjoy and love school. And I'm happy that I got to hang out with you guys today. We got walking line. We got walking line. I've lived here my whole life.
What are
those
buses? These buses?
Oh, you want
fun? Yes, please.
Look how tall he is.
I don't need change, ma'am. Thank you. I told you I was gonna come over here. Let me see what he's doing.
You got a number?
He did it.
See you. How you guys doing?
Good.
It's your birthday? Happy birthday.
Thank
Do you guys like school?
Yeah.
What do you guys like about school?
See my friends.
Hang out with your friends?
Yeah.
You guys are all best friends? What?
Yeah.
Can I get in the group? Can I be your best friend? Okay.
How do you like your team?
I like my team. I have a lot. All my friends are on my team. So we get to hang out and play football. Thank you for letting me be in you guys' group. SBA, right? I'm a part of a new group, Sisters Before Anything. Those are my new friends. So hey guys, Eric, I'm here with
Dorothy
and Abby.
And they're from Beta Labs and also students at UC Davis, right? Awesome. And they run our STEM program for our elementary school students. So what do you guys have planned today and going on the rest of the school year?
Yeah, so basically we are going through this design process where we're helping our students create pet robots for an eventual robot petting zoo that we're gonna hopefully see come to fruition at the very end of this process. And today we're gonna be coding and using circuit boards.
It's called Adafruit, it's a circuit playground. And eventually, hopefully, they'll be able to have robots of their own in pairs of groups, and the end product will be a petting zoo where everyone will be able to interact with their own.
Awesome. This is a part of the academy, part of the work we're doing. Obviously, STEM, I think, is very important, and we need to prepare our students for the future workplace and STEM. And what they're learning here in this class is goes hand in hand, is going to be a big part of their development. I think something pretty unique about this community and the students and families we serve is that 90% of the students who go here to Leototot Florida Elementary live in government housing right across the street. And I think that's pretty unique, but also it creates an issue where a lot of the families and the students really never leave this area. They go from home to school, school to home. The divide is apparent. Every day they walk out their door. Right across the street from where they live, there is obviously being investment made into the community, new homes, new shops going up, but that investment really doesn't reach the people inside these gates. It also takes a mental toll, feeling like this part of the community isn't for you and only this inside the gate is for you. And I think we need to start showing more investment into these people. I think we need to show hope, show what they can do with their lives if we made that investment. And so that's what we're looking to do with the organization, is invest in these people. Oh, thank you, man.
Thank you.
This is dope.
He's from Cal Middle, too.
I know.
He's also what? Like a huge Niners fan. Wears Niners every single day.
You gonna help me with my homework? Sheesh, I'm scared. I'm not gonna know none of this. Draw arrows to complete a mapping diagram of a function. Draw one more arrow so that the mapping diagram does not represent a function. Yeah, I ain't gonna know none of this. No backside. Q3. Power my brain up, bro. I ain't done this in 15 years. I know this one. 3 times 3 equals 9. Times 3 equals 27. So 3 to the 3rd power equals 27. I'm skipping that one. This is like a foreign language to me. Let me help y'all with y'all homework, bro. So 11 is 20% of what number? 30 is what percent? So 36 is what percent of 48? I can't even help you, bro. I'm gonna ask for help. So they gave me some 8th grade math to do. I got about 3 answers so far. I need help on all of these. And they put me with some 7th graders, so they can't even help me. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah. How do you kind of calm down for class and like for your test?
Just counting my head to like 10.
Counting your head? You ever try to like take a deep breath? That's what I like to do like when I get nervous before I play football. So So when I get nervous before I go on the field, I like take a deep breath and like hold it. And then that usually like, I try to do a couple of those and that usually calms me down a little bit. You should try that. How you guys feel walking through this neighborhood to where you guys live?
It's peaceful, except for when all the bad kids get out of school because then they be trying to throw rocks at people's houses and stuff.
Yeah.
But they don't do that no more.
There you go. Good shot.
Cares for others, gives positive like vibes and energy, helps people in need, treats people right, being like a kind person, funny person.
Try to avoid drama, do things that make you happy, and keep family and friends close.
Exercise, eat healthy, staying active, good people around you like friends, good choices, support, and being able to talk to problems.
It's a wrap for today. You got to see the Armstead Academy. You got to see some of our amazing support staff and community partners. We got to hang out with kids at Leah Tata Floyd Elementary School, at Cal Middle School. You got a really good scope of the work we do here in the community, some of the students and families we support. We really need your support. If you're passionate about this and you want to get involved, whether that's volunteering, donating, whatever that is, there'll be information. So come support us. We're trying to do more and more to help this community and have a bigger impact.